against Lin Shidong. Finds a more clear opening. Misses his serve there though. Worrying about that. Could do with it. Flicking into the middle. Lin is just biding his time. Absolutely merciless, wasn't it? Over the table. The sweet spot of these shots. So that's game two with the serve sequence. So to try and play with slow spin, so maybe trying to serve with a bit more backspin. Stunning loop-to-loop rally here. Whoa. Takami comes out on top. Whoa. Great serve into the middle there. As well, so he's really showing actually now that he's be more consistent. Wow. Again, it's the power play. Too willing to rally. It's a shot that he'd usually make there. That's a great counter. Safe with the serve. Disappointment there for the Japanese. Saves another Takami on the run. Game point to Takami. Trying with Chiquita Hunt. He can. It's a good serve from Takami. Good counter as well. Electric. Takami takes it. Lin grimaces there. You're allowed to have one. One. Yeah, maybe a little bit too sporadic there. From in the next few years, if he does. It helps in the sense that... pretty sound. That one there, just too lukewarm. Combination. Tagami showcasing his power as well. Gets it back. This is where Tagami's at his best here. In the loop-to-loop rallies. Fantastic push there from Tagami. The tactics are being executed. Well, how solid was that? Best prospect? Well, that would be something, wouldn't it? Tagami cannot... Doing well there. Bit of fortune there, but Tagami again with that. Not right in front of the face, but a bit lower than that. No! Four, five.
No! Six, four.
Tagami's just scattered around. Well, 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 I cannot believe this. And I think he's just found it hard to forgive himself. Four match points. Tagami. He's done it. It's a breakthrough. A breakthrough he's been waiting for so long. The All Japan national champion beats Lin Shidong.